Hi friends, welcome back to M4 Motivation. My name is Robbins. Today's video we'll be discussing about 7 habits you need to be give up if you want to be successful. All of us is desired or want to successful in our life. So this video mainly discuss there are 7 habits we need to give up. We know many of the things what we need to do to be successful. So this video is entirely about 7 habits you need to give up. One request for you, if you are not yet subscribed M4 Motivation, please subscribe and press bell icon for all new video notification. I will be updating daily videos. The first one we need to give up is give up the toxic people. It is impossible to succeed with the negative people around you. So you have to give up toxic people if you want to be successful. Second point is give up the need to be liked. No matter what you, there will be always be people who won't approve. So if you want to be successful, give up the need to be liked. Third point, give up the need to be control everything. Understand that some things are up to us while most of things are really not. So if you want to be successful, give up the need to control everything. Then fourth point is give up the need to be perfect. Perfectionism put too much pressure on you. You are already good enough. So if you want to be good, successful, give up the need to be perfect. The fifth point is give up on believing in overnight success. No one, not even Steve Jobs, achieved success overnight. So if you want to be successful, give up believing in overnight success. The sixth point is give up on small play. If you don't dream big, you will never achieve something big. So if you want to be successful, give up on small play. The final and seventh is give up the unhealthy lifestyle. Your body is your home. So if you want to be successful, give up your unhealthy lifestyle. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe and press bell icon for my video. I'll be updating regular videos in this M4 Motivation channel. If you have any comment, please post in your comment column. Thank you once again. Thank you for watching this video.